get close like you all night. Read your aura, you want more of all this love, you'll be your name. Release all of your burdens. It's been me, you'll be such a.
I'm gonna fry the bacon. Onion and other stuff. First, let's add the ginger.
I added the onion and the jalapeno together with ginger.
I'm going to add the meat.
Okay, I just have to wait until the meat is brown. I will add some salt and some pepper, and then when it's a little bit brownish, I will add the tomato. Okay, I added some salt and pepper, and now I'm going to put cover in it. It's brownish already, so I can add the tomato now. Added the tomato, and then just mix everything and put covers, and just let it simmer for a few minutes, and I can add the water. Let's just simmer it for a few minutes, and then I will add a hot water and then the sinigang mix. I still have half of it, so I will just add this one there. Added some water already. I will add the sinigang mix. I don't want my vegetable to be overcooked. So let's go to eat. I'm starving. I want to take all the vegetable because every time I reheat, I will add a new vegetable in it. Okay, that's it. Let's eat. I
have soy sauce.
Eat it. First, while I'm eating, and then another one. This is not good for you. Okay, it's not good. It's bony.
So first I'm going to put the cottage cheese here in this bowl. In this bowl. I'm going to finish all of this cottage cheese. I'm going to add some sugar. I'm going to use the brown sugar. It's a sugar cane. I think I'll just put maybe two tablespoons for now. I will not put a lot right away. 2 tablespoons. So now it's just an estimation, you know, I'm just estimating. And I will add a little bit, maybe a little bit of the salt. Just a little bit. I will add also a cinnamon powder. It's just estimation. I don't know. Later, I will taste it first. Maybe more. And then just... And I am just going to mix everything. Just mix. I have to add some... what is that? Taifu. It's sour cream. Add some sour cream, maybe. Let's see, maybe 2 tablespoons. Let's just say 2 tablespoons. Not sure yet. I'm just going to estimate everything and just see the consistency. So I will add one more tablespoon of sour cream. 2 tablespoons was not enough, so I put 3 tablespoons of sour cream. I think one more. It's still dry. Smells good. I need to add more cinnamon. Okay, I think the consistency is okay. It's good. I will add now the raisins. I have raisins here mixed with some dried cranberry. So it's not like raisin only, it's I mix it with cranberry. So yeah, I will add some here. I think I like to put a lot. My husband also like a lot of this. And then just mix, mix, mix. It's better with a lot of raisins. I will add one more. It's already okay. I taste it, so it's already, the sweetness is perfect, not too sweet. So yeah, this is the mixture. I'm going to add some lemon zest. So yeah, let's add some lemon zest. Yeah, the lemon zest is there. So I just have to mix everything. Look at that. I love it. It's not too sweet. There's some a little bit on the lemon. The lemon smells so good. Let's make the mixture now for the pancake. I'm going to use this aluminum bowl. I still have a little bit here to lift over. I'm just going to put it here. I will finish the whole one first. Guys, I have the flour here. And then I'm just going to add a little bit of salt. I'm going to add salt. Little bit. I just add one egg. Just have to mix everything. Add a little bit of milk. I think it's ready. The mixture for the pancake is ready. I have oil here. I'm just going to put a little bit of oil. It's okay. Now we have our pancake. We can put the pancake. And then we can roll it like that. Cut it into two. Ta-da! Ooh. So our pancake is ready. Let's try. Mm-mm.